Today is the day that we come clean. Today is the day that we clean up our act and admit the obvious.
The people of God said,
Amen.